shadows go so far before my eyes, and they're moving across the page. Suddenly every day turns into night, far away from the city. Sat down, hesitate. The sky with some help of some firefly. I wonder how they have the power to shine, shine, shine. I can feel them under the pine. So don't, no, 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 hesitate. Cause you love just one way. Sunset in your eyes, brown and gray, with the sound down the Staten Island in the sun. I wish I could buy all out of season. I don't hesitate, cause your love. I love your way, guys, your words. Give it up for Blessed, everyone. Oh my, he's an awesome player, man. I love jamming with this guy.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Our friend all the way from Nigeria. Blessing. Thanks for blessing the place, man. must have found me a place to live in this here jungle created by mankind. You must have laid my weary head. Tell me how can I find a peace in my mind? Some say oh, to run with it. Man and man must ensure them hurt. And I feel like rolling instead. I got to find me a place where I'll be free. Oh, me said take me for the hills and the valley. And find me a place I'll be free. I said take me far away from the city. Mother Nature is calling me. Doing my best to serve mankind, to liberate the captivated mind. But they don't seek to hear my call, and I won't perish or linger with them at all. Man to man is angels, and you don't know who to choose. I said living is a must. Oh God, I got to find me a place where I'll be free. Oh, whoa, I said take me over hills and the valleys, and find me a place I'll be free. Take me far away from the city. Mother Nature is calling me. Man to man is angel, and you don't know who to choose. And I said living is a must. Why can't I ever find me a place where I'll be free? Whoa, I said take me over hills and the valleys, and find me a place I'll be free. Said take me far away from the city. Mother Nature,
ladies and gentlemen, if I may have your attention, please. It is 6 p.m., which means we are right on time, and we are about to begin. Let me, with respect, recognize the presence of the Attorney General of St. Kitts and Nevis, the Honorable Vincent Byron, as well as other members of the federal cabinet, members of the Nevis Island administration, former premiers, Honorable Vance Amory and the Honorable Joseph Walcott Parry, children and grandchildren of the Right Excellent Sir Dr. Simeon Daniel, specially invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the opening ceremony of the Right Excellent Sir Dr. Simeon Daniel Museum here at the beautiful Belmont Gardens. We want to thank Blessings of Home for the saxophone renditions. And at this time, for those of you who are seated, I'll ask you to stand and remain standing for the invocation by Pastor Davidson Morton and the national anthem by Janiah Daniel.
Our Father, in the name of Jesus, we are thankful for another opportunity where the vision has outlived the visionary. And so, God, as we participate in the celebrations this afternoon, may we be reminded, God, that you and I, no matter who we are, we must commit our lives to the service not only of God, but of men. And so, God, this afternoon, in the name of Jesus, I pronounce a contagious blessing on this place. I cancel every assignment of the devil that is orchestrated to cause havoc. I declare blessing, and that which I bind on earth is bound in heaven. That which I loose on earth is loosed in heaven. And I pray, O God, that today's proceedings will bring honor and glory to your name. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
For those who are sitting. At this time, we are going to welcome Miss Dionysia Daniel to bring you the official welcome remarks.
A pleasant evening, everyone. Allow me to adopt the protocol that has already been so ably established. I would like to welcome every one of you to this historic moment as we see the grand opening of the Sir Simeon Daniel Museum here at the Belmont Gardens this evening. A dream brought to reality by the son of the late Simeon Daniel, Dion Daniel. The journey was not easy, but it was worth it. From the late nights to the early mornings planning, to the fine details in getting the final touches together and seeing everything in the order it should be. It's my pleasure this evening to be here to celebrate my grandfather, the late Sir Simeon Daniel, in the opening of this museum that will showcase the life and many achievements while here, from the starting of his career as a school teacher, the creation of the Nevis First Political Party, the Nevis Reformation Party, NRP, to becoming the first premier of Nevis. It's with great pleasure and honor to be able to welcome you to witness this momentous occasion of the opening of this museum, where the general public will be welcome to learn so much about our first premier. Giving kids the experience to learn their history in a modern state-of-the-art facility that will inspire some to become the greatest versions of themselves. When a child sees a man not only from Bansgab Village, but from our little island of Nevis, achieving so much, they will see that anything they can believe will be possible to achieve. This will also allow visitors to learn a bit more of our powerful history and show that even though we may be small, we have so much to offer. So I would like to be the first to officially welcome you to the Right Excellent Dr. Sir Simeon Daniel Museum, and I wish that you will take your time on appreciating and digesting this beautiful time in Nevis's history. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Ms. Daniel. This time we are going to hear from the children of the Right Excellent Sir Dr. Simeon Daniel.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Claire, and I'm the first child of Simeon Daniel. I'm so pleased and proud to be here today to honour my father, Simeon Daniel. He was a man of vision, integrity, and devotion to his people of Nevis. As the first premier of Nevis, he was a trailblazer who put Nevis on the map. This museum will keep his name and his legacy alive. Good evening, everyone. My name is Susan. I'm the second daughter of Dr. Daniel. And I just want to say, my father was always a very humble man. You know, he never craved recognition for his accomplishments. Hence, many people had no idea how much he had accomplished for Nevis until after his death. He's probably looking down on us right now saying, I don't need a museum. You know, I'm not one for pomp and circumstance, but I'm also proud that my children are honoring me. He truly believed in country above self, so what he did for Nevis was effortless. I am so proud that there's a place where generations to come can visit to learn and understand what my dad did for the betterment of Nevis and for the advancement of the island. I miss him so much, and I love him. I miss him every day. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. I am here as the third daughter of the Right Excellent Dr. Sir Simeon Daniel. I wish to adopt the protocol that has been so ably established and would like at this time to give brief remarks regarding the opening of this museum. Many of you would know that I spent countless hours around my father. And as his children, we did not sit and go over notes as to what we would say here this evening. Each one of us has our own account based on our experiences with him. For me, today would no doubt be one of the most memorable days in my life. It represents the fulfillment of one of my father's desires, which is to educate people, the New Vision public especially, about the political challenges and development of Nevis as he saw them. My father wanted the people of Nevis, and especially the children of Nevis, to understand that with hard work and determination, dreams can be achieved. He fiercely believed in self-determination and would often repeat the phrase, "What man has done, man can do." Although he did not accomplish his ultimate dream of secession, his pursuit of secession brought a higher standard of living and hopes of a brighter future to the people of Nevis. My father was a man of great courage, and he believed that only the best was good enough for his beloved Nevis. He would often leave himself undone to help his brothers and sisters, whom he always considered his equal, as in the eyes of God. I am proud to have known the man named Simeon Daniel for all of my life. I am well pleased that he took the time to teach my siblings and I what it truly means to put country above self and the importance of educating our people. While my father was alive, he worked closely with the late Washington Archibald to publish the book entitled The Legacy of Dr. Simeon Daniel. That book laid the foundation for the establishment of the Sir Simeon Daniel Museum. Unfortunately, he died in 2012 before the museum could be realized. I am proud that my father would have inspired his children sufficiently for us to take up the mantle to make this museum a reality. Even though, as siblings, as most siblings do, we do not always see eye to eye about how we go about doing things. We have the same resolve, however, to fulfill our father's wishes. My wish today is that when persons, our children especially, pass through the doors of the Right Excellent Dr. Sir Simeon Daniel Museum, and they learn about the man and what he stood for, that they would be inspired to contribute to the positive development of our beloved Nevis, as my siblings and I were inspired by him. Thank you very much. This is my baby sister. That's why she comes after me.
Good evening, everyone. Allow me to establish the protocol that was previously adopted. My name is Ingrid, and I am the fourth daughter of Sir Simeon. So there's not very much more that I can say that hasn't already been written or said by my sisters. So I'm going to give you guys an experience that I had as a child that made me realize that my father was a special man. As a five-year-old, I worked in my dad's law firm from the age of five until I left Nevis at the age of 13. I would run messages, check his mailbox. As I grew older, I did more important stuff. But the one thing that really stood out
was every Saturday morning, I was sent to the bank with a check to get cash. And I would come back. And many of you may know Mrs. Sisley Hall and teacher Gladys Williams. They would have that money. And there were people that would just come in. And they were given money. And I couldn't understand what that was for. And when I asked, Mrs. Hull said, your dad just likes to help people who's not as fortunate as him. And people would come in every Saturday. There was a book with a list of names by villages. And they would come in and they would get either a weekly, biweekly, or a monthly allowance. And again, I couldn't understand until I became an adult. And I realized that my father was just looking out for the people who didn't have what he had and who was struggling. Although they may have tried, they just were not able to make it. So he helped them in that way. And that was one of the main things that I looked at my father as a special man. Thank you.
Thank you very much for a shared experience. And of course, we all recognize the importance of the man, the founder of modern-day Nevis. To give you an overview of the museum, please welcome Miss Thuvia France.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My task here, as the Master of Ceremonies has said, is to do an overview of the museum. Let me first adopt the protocol that has already been so ably established. One of the focal points in the development of this project has been telling and retelling fascinating historical accounts from Sir Simeon's life and producing interesting and engaging content about his legacy, which lives on today. Capturing the essence of anybody's life is a challenging process, and this is even more detailed and complex when seeking to do justice to the life and memory of the father of modern Nevis. Clearly, Sir Simeon Daniel lived a life of excellence and built a legacy of which every Nevisian and Kittitian should be proud. And so, we wanted to capture that grand essence in the stories and images that you will see today and on your return visits. Therefore, the creative content in this museum has been expertly curated to provide the best combination of in-depth accounts of the surviving friends and family of Sir Simeon, with memorable highlights of his early life, his education and professional experience, his involvement in and leadership of political movements, and ultimately his vision, legacy, and later his recognition as a national hero of St. Kitts and Nevis. At the same time, we wanted to tell those familiar stories from the past with a fresh style and presentation. So we have incorporated vibrant and colorful branding, eye-catching animations, moving video interviews, and some never-before-seen images and footage. We have kept the narrative at a level for children, teens, and adults to follow, learn, and enjoy. It is our sincere hope that you will immerse yourself into this historical journey, learn more about Sir Simeon, and enjoy your experience. What you will see today has been as a result of months of planning, coordination, information gathering, creative content design and development, audiovisual production, and multiple refinements to get it all right. we have to give special acknowledgement to the team at Open Interactive for its leadership on this project, together with contributions from Almond Dacent and Ezra Robertson. The visitor experience of this museum was specifically designed to maximize two key considerations, namely engagement and innovation. At each stage of the development of this project, careful thought has gone into creating a range of content that invites visitors to engage meaningfully with the story of Sir Simeon Daniel. So, you will see as you make your way through this space later today how the space and content have been arranged so that everybody can get involved in this experience. For example, art has been displayed in various mediums, from the magnificent sculpture in the heart of the space to the hanging pieces on display. The audiovisual content has been provided with transcripts for those who prefer to read. There are standing stations, seated kiosks, and sufficient space to take it all in. You will also find a walk around this museum a new experience, with a light, airy, modern space to give our Nivision legend a suitable, uplifting public memorial space. Yes, this space, as it is once a museum, where we honor the memory of Sir Simeon Daniel, a learning center where we can learn and teach about his life and legacy, and a memorial to quietly reflect on the humility and greatness of the father of modern Nevis. So, whether you are visiting to learn more about Sir Simeon, or you are bringing the family for a day out at the museum, or you are simply coming to this space to pay tribute and reflect upon the life of this great son of Nevis, we want you to know that there is space here for you, and you are most welcome. I mentioned innovation as another key consideration of the visitor experience. We were keen to ensure that we employ the best technologies available to deliver a seamless and impressive user experience. The space has been outfitted with a range of ambient display digital screens, including four standing stations around the central statue, and multiple seating areas with interactive digital screens. The museum is also supported by a robust server and central networking infrastructure that powers all digital content within the museum for dynamic content delivery and updates. The site of this museum is a modern development, the Belmont Gardens development, which demonstrates the progressive and entrepreneurial legacy of Sir Simeon Daniel in more ways than one. Firstly, his son, Dion Daniel, is the mastermind behind this world-class development. But also, secondly, the importance of Nivision's investing and improving Nevis is a key surviving message from Sir Simeon Daniel himself. So, it is a touching tribute on this modern, futuristic development to include a dedicated space to remember and honor the past that made it all possible and the future legacy of Sir Simeon Daniel, which we hope this museum will play a key role in preserving. Finally, we want to underscore that this is a space for everyone, whether you are a resident Nivision or Kitishan, or you're in the diaspora, whether you're a citizen or a resident or a visitor just passing through, whether you're young, you're old, whether you're a first-time visitor or you visit us regularly, we hope you find this space in honor of the life and the legacy of the right excellent Dr. Sir Simeon Daniel, to be a fitting tribute to the father of modern Nevis. I thank you.
Thank you very much, Ms. France. And from that overview, I'm sure we are a little more eager now to get a look on the inside of the museum. But before we do that, please welcome Mr. Javon Daniel Farrell to give the vote of thanks.
Thank you. Good evening. I'm Javon Daniel Farrell, Dr. Simeon Daniel's grandson, Ingrid's son, the youngest. Please allow me to adopt the previously established protocol. It's my privilege to propose a vote of thanks speech and acknowledge the contribution of those who worked really hard to make this happen. I want to give thanks to everyone for coming out today to this grand opening. Your support has meant the world to our family. I want to give thanks to my Aunt Janice and my Uncle Dion for being the boots on the ground and doing the legwork to start the Simeon Daniel Foundation and making all of this possible. As beautiful and as grand as this museum is, it pales in comparison to the actual work that my grandfather accomplished in his lifetime. He was a pioneer. Because of his excellence, I know that I can become excellent. My family knows that they can become excellent. Not only my family, but the island of Nevis is and will continue to be excellent. It's because of my grandfather, the Honorable Dr. Simeon Daniel, that my Aunt Janice cares, and she is for the people. It's instilled in our blood. We're proud to carry the name and proud to be here today for this grand opening. Thank you. Good night.
Thank you. Ambient video about different aspects of his life. So that's pretty much it, and of course it'll evolve over time. So please feel free to dig in and have a seat and check out the various videos that have been put up and produced for your benefit. Thank you.
Thank you.
On my window, knock on my door. I want to make you feel beautiful. You got to lively up yourself. You're gonna lively up yourself. Oh Lord, you got to lively up yourself. Go down, down, 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 go down, down, go down, down, go down, down, go down, down, down.
She loves me now.
Nothing quite like sweet reggae music, yeah. Yes, I feel good when I'm about to be home. Dancing to a reggae song. Feel good, yes, I feel good. Cause your perfume is alive.
Have to replace this moment is magic, so leave it alone. Until you say, honey, time to go home. Oh, why some more and show me that love unconditionally. Or make believe we are alone. Just sit with me and take your problems, leave them behind. Don't let it show. Go, baby, go, baby, go, baby, go, baby, go. I feel good when I'm about to be wrong. Dancing to a reggae song. Feel good. Yes, I feel good. Because it's perfectly loud. And only I can talk about. Feel good.
Feelings are good.
Oh, what a night, what a night.
you know. Don't be treat her better than a man. But she hear what we bought the millions, the millions, the millions.
Love me for true.
So I take a life and say you want me to, girl. So you say me need for you understand. You are made for the money,
so man. Tell them.
If you can't love me now, don't love me later. Where my laser is my greater. The Tony Boone, so you love my paper. My paper. Said if you don't love me now, don't love me later. With my laser is my greater. Cause me no want no impersonator.
For me paper.
Do you love me or do you love him? Who introduces the kissing and the hugging? Sexy touching, gentle rubbing. And make the girl and make you the proper loving. Oh, anything that you reach on me, it shouldn't be because of money make you switch on me. Cause if you leave, girl, nobody come back. Me can't be out for number, you the other comfort. So if you don't love me now, do love me later. With my laser is much greater. You told the pool, so you love my paper.
My paper, yeah.
So if you don't love me now, do love me later. With my laser is much greater. Cause me no one no impersonator.
For me paper.
Girl, I know you want stability, but not to me for you for sellers all vanity. Nah, pray light fast, come in this city. On the fast lane, make you lose your sanity. Me can't believe you sell yourself the shot. Your choice, child, because now make it broke me heart.
See, if you don't love me now,
to love me later.
Forever.
And so hold on my own. talking to my baby. Oh, oh, oh. Baby.
Talk to my baby. Go down, go. Fifty.
I got a woman who's always late. Every time we're gonna date, but I love her. Yes, I need her. I'm gonna walk right to her gate and see if I can set her straight. Cause I love her. Yes, I need her. Is you, is all, is you ain't my baby. The way you acting lately got me down. You's still my baby, baby. Is your flame for me, baby, don't go now. Baby, the way you acting lately makes me doubt. You's still my baby, baby. Or is your flame for me, baby? Don't gonna. Is you is or is you ain't my baby. The way you acting lately makes me doubt. You're still my baby, baby.
We got another 10 minutes for you guys. I'm gonna give you a little soak. Come on, it's a soak. Come on, over. Smoker right now, take it back first.
Oh,
missing. Heaven must be missing an angel. Cause the way you wind, the way you move, you're special. You're captivated, you're irresistible. You're the girl I love to see. This girl, you're in some, you're picture perfect. You're super appealing to me. I want a taste of your sexy ways. Just give me a taste of your sexy ways. I need a taste of your sexy ways. Just give me a taste of your sexy ways. Your black dress got me dizzy. Contents must have made you. Cause the way you wind, the way you move, you're sexy. You're captivated, you're irresistible. You're the girl I love to see. Girl, you're winsome, you're picture perfect. You're so appealing to be. I want a taste of your sexy way. Just give me a taste of your sexy way. I need a taste of your sexy way. Just give me a taste of your sexy way.
Plenty young boy, why you want to marry?
a little for misery. You are here though, and tell the Lord that you ain't got.
Yo,
somebody will harm you. You better believe it. Somebody will harm you. I hope you believe me, partner. Itayala me. Yeah. Jah Jah, make I go love you tender, tender, tender. Make I go love you Jah Jah, Jah Jah, Jah Jah. Make I go love you tender, tender. Oh, come loving eternal, eternally, eternally, eternally. I love you for eternity. Oh, oh, my loving eternal, eternally, eternally, eternally. I love you for eternity. This has been the deepest ocean. You show my devotion. You don't see me open, yeah, yeah. Like a window, my love. I go walla walla for you. You don't see me need you. Baby, the man did the good, oh. Nah, nah. If I give you all my love and all your treasure,
all your treasure,
would you cherish it and never let me go?
Let me go.
Jah Jah, make I go love you tender, tender, tender. Make I go love you Jah Jah, Jah Jah, Jah Jah. Make I go love you tender, tender. Oh, oh, my love is eternal, eternally, eternally, eternally. I love you for eternity. Oh, my love is eternal, eternally, eternally, eternally. I love you for eternity. Give me plenty, plenty love. You give me plenty, plenty love, girl. You give me plenty, plenty love. Plenty, plenty, my love. So make I go love you, Jah Jah, Jah Jah, Jah Jah. Make I go love you tender,
tender,
tender, tender. Make I go love you, Jah Jah, Jah Jah, Jah Jah. Make I go love you tonight, tonight, oh, oh. Mm. I'm not leaving, that's impossible to do. If you want me to go, oh, you keep me looking the way you do. You keep me looking the way you do. Tell me you can make. But you've been giving me the reason. Living is the end of the season. Mash up a thing just a soul. You've been the understanding when I met you. I feel like I win the lottery. You and nigga that just don't end up me. No, baby, no. Cause you proud, call me close in a garbage bag. You put it on the ground by the roadside. Can't make it all the place, don't come inside. Baby, don't do me that. You can break me heart. Can't believe you're ready to give up on me just so. Mash up me thing just a show. When I met you, Marsha, tell me,
hey ha!
I did the trophy. You wanna throw anything? Ain't gonna hurt me, no, baby, no. Cause you pack on me close in a garbage bag. You put it on the ground by the roadside. Tell me get all the blaze up on me inside. Baby, don't do me that. You gon' break me heart. Can't believe you're ready to give up on me just so.
Been on me.
body's alright, alright, alright. In a feel just win $1 million, jumping up and down the street. We win $1 million. They're gonna talk,
talk about this.
Open your mind, you can talk
about that.
When you get to talk, they go
talk about this.
Call your friend and they
talk about that.
Up from me, don't
talk about this.
Don't talk me, don't talk about that. You, I don't care what you say. So right now, I just want less, and I don't really care less. Me girlfriend, she gon' get dressed. Me family gon' send text. Cause I don't care, I want less. Some say I'm moving fearless. Some say I'm moving careless. But I don't care, I want less. Tell them, come with them.
Tell them, come with them.
I gon' take the blame.
I gon' take the blame.
Tell them, come with them.
Tell them, come with them.
I gon' take the blame.
I gon' got it. I gon' take the blame.
Right now, why is the world jumping up? Right now, why is the world check me down?
feeling it. Feel it take a new take over.
I tell you, when you move your body, come, come, shawty, walk it for me. I get them in nothing, is a candy like them, as a good lepity cherry. You live and you jump in from it, all of them, I'm a fit to pity. See you on the road yesterday, all the rhythm, me with a red too, lily, lily. Aye, aye, aye. I'ma get in this hand, it was mama before I die. You give me but you never give nobody, don't be shy. But do all of them who watching, they gon' talk. When they talk, me can tell them, I don't know about you. Who will be the end of all, me and a woman and me chanted. But I see two and four so good. Begging for more, but once I find butter cocoa. With that head out on the floor, see me ready to give everything that me know. Ready to be like a motto, ready to turn me ready to go. With that she move on the floor, see the tube of me moving like two mosquito. Aye, aye, aye. I'ma get this shit down to his mama before I die. Aye, aye, aye. So give him much, you never get nobody, don't be shy. Aye, aye. See, you know all of them watching, they gon' talk. When they talk, me gon' tell them, I don't know about you. Show me the indie bar, me and that woman and me jaded. When I see you, I'm full so gone. I don't know about you. So when I'm on the road and I'm in the mood, you know I'm not sober. You greet me like I'm alone, I'm in jaded. shiny eyes. Never thought I'm a loser. She's as pretty as the morning skies. I need your love, I need you here tonight. Come back and love me, shiny eyes. I'll give you money, shiny eyes. I'll buy you jewelry, shiny eyes. If you don't leave me, shiny eyes. Oh, shiny eyes. Mama, shiny eyes. As soon as I mention it to one time, she come back and see me sometime. When I tell she won't be TV, she come back immediately. Shiny eyes, mama, shiny eyes. But you should have listened when mama want my love money like all of corn. If just for a moment I can feel your tender touch, it would ease my heartache that I really have so much.
Young woman, what you got a spell on me.
Come back and love me, shiny eyes. I'll give you money, shiny eyes. I'll buy you jewelry, shiny eyes. If you don't leave me, shiny eyes. Whoa, shiny eyes. Mama, shiny eyes. To the mention glitter and shine, she come back and see me sometime. When I tell she bought big TV, she'll come back immediately.
Ladies!
Got the whiny template, come over girl, let me show you it. Show you what I am gonna do, girl. Bend over and roll it slow. Roll it slow, oh-oh, oh-oh. Bend over and roll it slow. Roll it slow, oh-oh, oh-oh. Hold the bumper and touch it down, touch it down,
touch it down.
Grab the bumper and touch it down, touch it down, down, down.
Don't.
I is the first to come, the last to leave, the whole party belongs.